Hello friends, welcome to our channel TechnoTrek. In this video, we are going to make a remote control switch for the home appliance like bulb, fan, tube lights. I have given you the link of PCB layout in the description box. This component will be needed to make this circuit, two IC, CD4017 and NE555, 2 pin screw connector and relay 6 volt. This is a ceramic capacitor and the electrolytic capacitor. One N4007 diode and one 5 volt zener diode. These resistors are used in this circuit. Jumper wires, LEDs, transistor BC558 and BC547, IR receiver and remote. So let's start to making this circuit. So as long as we make this circuit, we will learn a little bit about its working. Here is a versatile remote control switch that can on or off any appliance connected to it using a TV remote. IR remote sensor IC3, that is a TSOP1738, is used for receiving the signal. Normally, when no signal is falling on IC3, the output of it will be high. This makes transistor Q1 BC558 is off. When a signal of 38 kHz from the TV remote falls on the IC3, its output goes low. This makes transistor Q1 conduct and a negative pulse is obtained at pin number 2 of IC1, that is NE555. Due to this, IC1 acts as a monostable multivibrator, produce a 4 second long high signal at its output. This high output is the clock of IC2, that is CD4017, which is act as a flip-flop and of its two output. Pin number 3 goes low and pin number 2 goes high. The high output at pin number 2 is amplified to drive the relay. For the next signal, the outputs of IC2 in the toggle state. Result, we get a relay toggling on each press on the remote. Any appliance connected to this circuit can be switched on or off. Now let's back on the circuit. Now we are connecting 16 pin IC holder for IC CD4017, 8 pin IC holder for IC NE555. This is a green LED. This is a red LED. And this is blue LED. Now we are connecting IR receiver IC3 TSOP1738. Hundred microfarad electrolytic capacitor. 10 microfarad electrolytic capacitor. Now we are connecting BC558 transistor. 10 microfarad electrolytic capacitor, 22 microfarad electrolytic capacitor, 0.01 microfarad ceramic capacitor, BC547 transistor, 6 volt relay. Now connect the 2 pin screw connector. Then we connect IC CD4017 and NE555. All the components are connected now. So let's start the soldering process. Now we are cut the extra lead. The soldering process is now completed. So we need 2 pin plug top and wires. Now we are connecting the two wires, one red is positive and black is negative. This is a phone charger using for connecting the 6 volt DC supply to the circuit. Now we are connecting the bulb and this is the connection of switch. Here is relay operate as a switch. Now we are connecting the holder. Then we connect the bulb. Now bulb is connecting to the AC supply. The bulb is off now. We will turn on the bulb using the remote. This remote is used to on and off the switch. That's all for today's guys. Thanks for watching this video. Hope you guys like it. Make sure to give its video a thumbs up. Subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon for more new awesome videos.